Welcome back to Chasing News. I'm Bill Spadia. In these challenging times, we realize you might want to hear a story that is not about coronavirus. We got a pretty good one for you tonight. You're about to meet a high school hockey player who's turned his grief into a great cause. It's called Kids Ice Cancer. Let's bring in high school student Andrew Lowe from Essex County, New Jersey. Andrew, welcome to Chasing News. How are you?
Good. Thank you for having me.
All right. First things first, tell me about Kids Ice Cancer.
You know, at Kids Ice Cancer, we help support the Valerie Fund, a local pediatric cancer research hospital, and we raise money for them through our hockey game. I have gathered together 40 of my really close hockey players, all my friends, and they're all really talented hockey players. And for the months leading up to the game, we fundraise for the Valerie Fund.
So how do people get involved? Is it on Facebook? Is it Snapchat? I mean, how do you get people with so many charities out there? How do you get people to find you?
Well, you know, we're really trying to get out there through interviews like this or on social media. We have Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. We have Pinterest as well. So, you know, we're trying to get out there all throughout the country. And we also have our website as well.
Before I wrap this up, Andrew, tell me, I know that it started, this is a personal cause for you. You've lost loved ones.
Well, unfortunately, in 2016, I lost both my grandparents to cancer. My grandpa in March, and then 8 months later, I lost my grandma in November. And then on December 21st, we got the news that my dog had cancer, unfortunately. And on Christmas morning, she passed away under the Christmas tree. You know, as a family, we really saw how hard it could hit a family with cancer.
Yeah.
So that's when I knew I really wanted to do something.
Hey, man, you're a sophomore in high school, is that right?
Yes.
You got great things ahead. You're doing great things.
Thank you.
I appreciate you joining me tonight. We'll certainly help you get the word out.
Thank you.
All right. You take care, buddy.